What's up, everybody? My name
is Happy. How are all of you out there, my beautiful, beautiful people?
Anyways, I'm gonna stop being weird and I'm just gonna get on with this and tell you guys I'm reacting to Logic, the song Gang Related, and I'm not sure if I'm ready for this because this is like a metal reaction channel. And shout out to Perception right now, link will be down in the description. He is editing this video right here for me. We're doing a test run and he asked if he could do it, so I'm giving him the experience for it. So if you guys see any funny editing, probably making fun of me behind his computer desk, and I feel sad, bro. Anywho, I could just imagine that smallest violin thing playing bee bee bee. Anyways, this is Logic, Gang Related. Let's go. This is kind of weird.
Living life like this, gotta paint a picture when I write like this. Tales from my hood, not a sight like this. Where they get the no good on a night like this. And they...
Oh, shoot. Yo, Logic goes in. What? Oh, I forgot to mention, this is my first time hearing a Logic song. Like, fully, like, putting my attention onto it. Wow, he's good. Okay, let's go.
Picture when I write like this. Tales from my hood, not a sight like this. Where they get the no good on a night like this. And they murder motherfuckers just cuz. Type of shit I seen, you probably wonder where I was. I was in the crib just sitting on a rug. Big sense coming through looking for the plug. Now, born and raised in my area. Beautiful by day, by night, it's hysteria. Fuck around and bury it at night. Riding with my homies on site. Mama tell me to come in at night. Now, I really gotta go, but they never know. Living life to the fullest, I gotta blow. Po-po, finna bust in the dough, we got blow.
His voice reminds me of Andy Mineo. I know Logic has been around longer, but Andy Mineo kind of has a rap voice like this. Kind of sounds like this. At least to me. I don't know about you guys, but he does.
Now I really gotta go, but they never know. Living life to the fullest, I gotta blow. Po-po, finna bust in the dough. We got blow in the crib, in the kitchen over there. Next to the baby with the bib. Goddamn, what it feel like. Middle of the night, waking up, scared for my life. Never had the heat, just a knife. When the gag go back like that. We ever see you in the rap, when the picture on your back.
Dang.
Stop. For they even call the cops. Do it for the money and the bitches and the drugs and the props. Tell me why another body even got a drop. Get shot off top for some shit that was gang related.
Up first at 5 tonight, breaking news in Gaithersburg, where a massive manhunt is underway after a deadly shooting. It's all unfolding in the form.
He really put a... Wow. Okay, he's going all out with this song. I kind of like it. Not sure what to say about it, but I do like it. This is really good. I'll tell you my rating after, once I'm done listening.
100 block of West Deer Park and 355. Our Montgomery County reporter joins us with the latest tonight.
Living life like this. Hope little Bobby never fight like this. Stab a motherfucker with a knife like this. All about the money on a night like this. Run up in the crib, put a bullet in your rib. Got a lot of gear, but I never had the chance. Never had the chance. Yeah. Stay strapped, but I hate it when I take it out. If you want it, I'ma lay it out. I'm a little brother, make it out. Every night, what I pray about, what I pray about, check it out. Yeah, got a son on the way, but I cling to the streets even though I wanna run away.
That reminds me, my friend, he actually told me that Logic had a son on the way and that he retired. Yeah, respect, dude.
I imagine a better life where I never had a dead life. Hit you with the in the dead of night. Selling crack to my own pops. Pushing his weight on my own block. If I sell a brick, I could buy a house. If they find a key, they might lock me up. But I take the chance because I need that.
Did you hear that one line? He's selling crack to his own pops. Did he actually, or is that just a line in the song? Is this song about him or about someone else? Or is it completely unrelated to anything? Or is it like related to the hood? Because honestly, I don't know. Let's finish.
Shin don't give a fuck. Take the chance, cause I need that shin, don't give a fuck. Get down and lay down. Hit you with the Beretta, you better stay down. Straight shots on the playground. Living how I'm living with the life that I'm giving. Anybody that's riding with me, I'm riding with him. Show me the enemy, and I'ma hit him the second I bit him. I get him and hit him with the venom. Ain't no need to pretend I'ma never do it. I knew it, I've already been through it. I do it for the street, for the fam, for the life. Anybody that's gang related.
He's talented. Dude is talented. So, Gang Related by Logic. I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna give it 8.5 out of 10. Mainly because not everything's perfect. The beginning had me like wondering when he was gonna come in and rap. For me personally, I don't like long intros. That was the only reason why it took off that many points. But everything else was perfect. I enjoyed this song thoroughly. It was a little short, but that's okay. Rap songs are usually short. Trap, rap, whatever you want to call them. I enjoyed it. If you guys want to definitely subscribe to the channel, hit that like button, hit that bell icon, and select all if you want to see more. With that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Shout out to Perception, who's probably the biggest fan of Logic, by the way. Anywho, I'll catch you later. Peace out, guys.
Just stop, stop, stop. Before they even call the cops, do it for the money.